that's not something that you see. Snails are hermaphrodites. Earthworms are hermaphrodites. Slugs are hermaphrodites. Winkles and worms are hermaphrodites. My ex-father-in-law is... Oh. No, he's something else. I can't say. They can't reproduce on their own, it's impossible, because they're just bastard, never mind. But the way snails make their babies is a process called snail stocking, which Jesse and Maria, you're going to demonstrate for us now. I'll tell you what, let's just squirt your hands. Hold on, you guys. There you are. I'm going to pick up a pair of them. Right.
Not working yet. Still not working.
Is the card machine working? I haven't been told anything. I'll ask Will now.
All right.
Yeah, it's working. Yeah, that ends.
All right.
You pick out what you want.